This is what a quintuplet melody would sound like on a 4-4 groove. But if you wanted to use septuplets instead, you might find that they end up sounding kind of obtuse.